deserved. You got me prepared for every eventuality.
Oh, hello!
No!
Sometimes, but this is a rare example of an actual bare arse on the field.
That on a screen, it would look like a huge uneclipsed moon. Prime raw Argentinian beef, Horatio Guja.
Once he's fended off the Leinster 15,
it's amazing. Just almost just lifts him up and dumps him.
I think his teammate is going to get his own back.
Gordon Darcy was sort of thought, well, I'm not having any more of this.
He yanked his pants down. He nearly lands on Gordon Darcy's face. The best way to respond to that is to sure have some of that.
And Miles Harrison in commentary goes all carry on about it.
Oh, hello!
Sort of Kenneth Williams. Oh, hello, matron.
Well, we needed a bit of light relief.
You know, I think 62,000 people just see it as a moment to go, hey!
I mean, what's surprising here is he hasn't got a graying jock strap on, like I used to wear for rugby.
I haven't spent a lot of time wondering what players wear under their shorts.
Budgie smugglers.
Luckily he wasn't wearing his missus underwear, so that's all right.